A black silhouette with yellow things. This can only mean one thing. Pokémon Black version. Yes, so this is one of my favorite Pokémon games of all. Not my favorite, because I have yet to play Sun and Moon, or Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon. Well, without further ado, let's get things started. Hi there. Welcome to the world of Pokémon. My name is Professor Juniper. Everyone calls me the Pokémon Professor, which is what every Pokémon Professor has said so far. Again, I haven't played Sun or Moon, so I don't know if they do it in that. That's right. This world is widely inhabited by mysterious creatures called Pokémon. Pokémon have mysterious powers. They come in many shapes and live in many different places. We humans live happily with Pokémon, living and working together. We complement each other. We help each other out to accomplish difficult tasks. Having Pokémon battle one another is particularly popular, and it deepens the bonds between people and Pokémon. And that is why I researched Pokémon, and why there are so many P's within the words that I say. Well, that's enough for me. Could you tell me about yourself? Are you a boy or a girl? I'm a boy. Yes. Wanna know my name? Okay. Well, I don't give out my name to anyone, so... No. Yeah, unfortunately, there's not enough characters to do my shortened name. You know, GRNJAHCKR. So, I'm gonna have to make do instead with that. Yes, my name is Greninja Hacker. But what about my friend, the older boy who lives nearby? Sure. He does not live nearby to me, but he is one of my best friends, if not my best friend. Oh, nope. Flame Horizon. Did I get that right?
Yes.
Greninja Hacker, I'm going to entrust you with a Pokémon. I'm sure you will be great partners. The moment you choose the Pokémon that will accompany you on your journey, your story will truly begin. During your journey, you will meet many Pokémon and people with different personalities and points of view, or POVs, as I like to call it. I really hope you learn what is important to you as a result of your travels. That's right, befriend new people and Pokémon, and grow as a person. That's the most important goal of your journey. Let's go visit the world of Pokémon. I'm gonna be quiet here for a moment. Really? You're gonna interrupt that beautiful song? Fine. Whatever. Do whatever you want. Oh, hi. Why, Aria Juniper. It's been far too long. What can I do for you? Wow, a Pokedex? For my child? Why, that's great. I think a journey would be a wonderful experience. Plus, I just need an excuse to get that introvert out of his bedroom. Because he's playing video games all the time and not making any friends. What now? She's already here? Oh, for Pete's sake, you never change. Once you've decided on something, you just start going. Okay, Bianca, right? A big green hat. Got it. Okay, no worries. Greninja Hacker, I'm home! Hey, that looks just like my room. Including the socks just laying on my bed. Do you know Professor Juniper? She's a famous Pokemon researcher. Actually, she's an old friend of mine, and she called me today for the first time in ages. This is out of the blue, but Greninja Hacker, do you want to have a Pokemon? Yeah, sure. Okay, step one completed. Well then, do you know what a Pokedex is? Yes, I knew you would. Isn't it amazing how it automatically records Pokemon you encounter? And isn't it amazing how I would have told you this regardless of what you said? Yet another question. You want a Pokedex, right? Yes. Okay, step two complete. Greninja Hacker, your course of action has been set. A girl named Bianca has come here to meet you. She's Professor Juniper's assistant. I was told to simply look for a big green hat. That's right. You're going to go look for Bianca, and then you'll get a Pokedex and a Pokemon to be your partner. Oh, your cross-transceiver is in your bag, right? Yes, it is cross-transceiver, not X-transceiver. Many people get that wrong. Do you know how to open your bag? Yes. The girl's name is Bianca. I was told you should look for a big green hat. She might be lost because this is her first time here. Go look for her. Okay, Mom. I will. Oh, my throat is dry. I need drinkables. Oh, just a moment. Hi, Greninja Hacker. Hey! You get a Pokemon yet? There aren't any Pokemon trainers around here, and I'm getting bored. What's that? A person named Bianca is giving you a Pokemon? Really? Greninja Hacker, if you get a Pokemon, take really, really good care of it, okay? Yeah. Okay, let's go get your Pokemon. There's something I have to do. And to do that, I need someone I can trust besides my partner Pokemon. A person I can trust. That's right, I'm talking about you. You seem like you've got good instincts. You head on home. Okay, big brother. Bye-bye, Greninja Hacker. Alright. Let's go find that person named Bianca. Let's go. Also, while there's not much to talk about, I would recommend you go and subscribe to Flame Horizon's channel. He is a personal good friend of mine. Oh, I get it. The outlook is The outlook is Aspertia's most famous spot. I'll bet Bianca is up there looking at the scenery. Come on, go get your Pokemon already. Okay, alright, I'll go get it. It's so pretty! Hey there, don't you agree? Oh, my name is Bianca. I'm the assistant of the Pokemon professor, Professor Juniper. By the way, I'm looking for someone. Do you know a person named Greninja Hacker? Nope. Oh wait, you're Greninja Hacker. Wow, you're exactly like what I heard. Nice to meet you. I have a really important request to ask you.
Will you help us complete the Pokédex?
Sure.
Oh wow, thanks. Your support will help Professor Juniper's research move forward. Anyway, filling up the Pokédex is totally fun. Okay then. Ta-da!
Excuse me.
In here is the Pokémon that will be your partner. Let's see, my choices are the grass-type Pokémon, Snivy. Interesting choice. I would recommend only choosing this if it's not your first time playing the game, or if you want a challenge. Fire-type Pokémon, Tepig. I'd only recommend choosing Tepig if you don't mind another fire-fighting type. And the water-type Pokémon, Oshawott. Well, those of you who know me, meaning that Judge Winkling Flame Horizon, you know that I always choose the water-type. However, in this instance, I'm still choosing water-type. Greninja Turtles, Oshawott. Oh wow, you and Oshawott are a perfect match. By the way, would you like to give a nickname to the Pokemon you choose? I usually don't. Maybe I'll do it later when I get suggestions from you guys. Oh, okay, gotcha. You're not gonna give it a nickname. Yet. Now you've got your Pokemon, so I'll give you this, too. A Pokédex. Grimjack received the Pokédex! Yeah. You want to know what it does? The Pokédex is a high-tech device that automatically records the Pokémon you encounter. So Professor Juniper wants you to carry this Pokédex, visit a lot of places, and meet all the Pokémon in the Unova region. Oh, that's it. Okay. Hey, how long are you planning on keeping me waiting anyway? Hey, what's that? So that's your partner, huh? That's great. My sister already said so, but take really, really good care of your Pokémon, got it? What's that you're holding there? It's a Pokédex. Please give me a Pokédex too. I want to get stronger. If I have a Pokédex, I can learn more about Pokémon. That'll make me tougher, right? Who are you again? I'm Flame Horizon. I'm going to travel the Unova region with my Pokémon partner in order to search for something very important. Well, okay. I don't really get it, but going on a journey is always good. Anyway, I just happen to have another Pokédex on me. It looks like Pokémon distribution has really changed compared to 2 years ago, so the more the merrier. And now we can just leave. Let's see how good a trainer you are. I'll use my Snivy that I raised from an egg. And here's our first battle. Greninja Hacker versus Flame Horizon. Classic setup. You are challenged by Pokémon. Whatever. You chose Snivy. Go, Oshawott! Yep, Snivy. Yeah. Okay, wait, in my failed recording earlier, okay, you know what? Never mind. I'm just gonna shut my mouth because I got a critical attack. Go this. Oh, What I was going to say was, in my practice file, I only had 20 HP. So I'm a little confused as to how I have 21. I couldn't achieve victory for my partner. I won't let myself forget this... dang auto-scrolling text. I lost. This is different than battling with wild Pokemon. Well, whatever. I'm just happy to know you're a trainer I can count on. Cool. I'm heading off first. Get stronger. Oof. The Pokemon on both sides did their best. But this little one is still weak, so battle with it and make it stronger. Alrighty, let's go make your Pokemon better at the Pokemon Center. It's like the best place ever for a Pokemon to battle and get hurt. The Pokemon Center is the same no matter where you are. Let's go inside. Okay, I'll show you around the Pokemon Center. The Pokemon Center heals Pokemon for free. You should bring your Pokemon here anytime they are weak. I'll heal you, Pokemon. And why do I always do that? I'll heal your Pokemon. Hand me your Pokeball, please. I need more root beer. Next, I'll explain the PC. This square thing is a PC. Any trainer is free to use it. You can deposit Pokemon in it. Also, you can withdraw Pokemon from it. The next thing is over here. This is the Pokemart. Here you can buy and sell many different items. The Pokeballs you use to catch Pokemon can also be bought at the Pokemart. Here, Greninja Hacker, I'll give you some Pokeballs. Greninja Hacker obtained Pokeballs! And he put them in the items case. Next up, I'll show you how to use those Pokeballs. Follow me. Actually, there's something I forgot to do first. I'm going to open up my menu, go straight to options. No. Attack speed, fast. I don't know, this is kind of like hard or easy mode. I don't want to seem like a wimp, but I don't want to be too over my head. Whatever. Fine. But if I get, if I lose at any point, it's all your fault. Internet. Oh, nice to meet you. You must be Bianca, right? And Greninja Hacker picked Oshawa then. Hehe, looking good. Oh, I almost forgot. Here, take these. They're running shoes. Greninja Hacker received a pair of running shoes. A perfect fit. I'll read the instructions to you. Hold the B button to run faster than normal. Put on the running shoes and race around to your heart's content. Now you and Oshawa can run anywhere you want. This is from me. Greninja Hacker obtained the town map. In the key items base. Case. Why are there two town maps? I want you to give the other one to my big brother. That's a good idea. Even if it is a single road to the ocean, having a town map is always nice. I mean, if you use a town map, you'll know all about what the Unova region is like. Aw, you guys, just watching this makes me happy. Come on, we're headed for Route 19. I'll teach you how to catch a Pokemon. Well, I think I'm gonna call it quits. Bon voyage! Take Oshawa and go see many different Pokemon and people with your own eyes. I'm gonna call it quits now, guys. So, see ya, well... guess I'm not actually going to see you next time, nor are you going to see me next time. Talk to you later, but I'm not really talking to you. Whatever, you guys know what I mean. I'm trying to find some clever way to close. Bye.